Hi, and welcome to our updated review of Weebly's website builder. The San Francisco-based company has already been around since 2007. They have always offered a free plan that lets you create a small website. To be able to use your own domain name, you'll need to upgrade to one of their paid plans. Compared to their competitors, Weebly's probably not quite as fancy in terms of marketing. The core focus has always been the quality of their product and nothing else. This has made Weebly one of the most successful site builders out there, powering more than 40 million websites worldwide. But the question remains, is it the right choice for your project? In this video, we'll show you all of Weebly's pros and cons. So let's get started. After logging into Weebly, you'll see your dashboard. Here, you can access all of your sites and also see the latest visitor stats. Thankfully, Celine of BarcelonaMuseum.com has given us permission to check out her live website. On the left-hand side, the editor shows all the elements you can add to your site. There's the text element, an image element, a slideshow gallery, and also a site search feature, just to name a few. If you want to edit existing content on your site, just click the element and start typing. It couldn't be more intuitive. If you're planning to publish regular news, you'll love Weebly's blogging tool. From the website builders we've reviewed so far, it's one of the most feature-rich blogs. A recent addition is the App Center. Through it, you can add external features to your Weebly site. There are hundreds of apps that you can use to enhance your website by adding extra functionality. Celine has already added a few to her site, and you can find them here. To add an accordion menu to the page, for example, I simply drag and drop the element onto the page. This can be used as an expandable FAQ section. But now, let's leave Celine's website and create a site using one of Weebly's new themes that came with version 4. Let's imagine we want to create a photography portfolio. After giving it a name, you can select a theme. Keep in mind that there are different theme options for the various website types. I think this one looks pretty good. It's worth noting that you're not stuck with your theme. If sometime down the road you'd like to try out another one, you simply switch to a new one. A great new feature is video backgrounds. To add one, you click the big image and edit the background. You can either upload your own video or use one from Weebly's gallery. Pretty cool, huh? All themes are now fully responsive. Just resize your browser window to check it out. The website adapts dynamically to all screen sizes. Let's take a look at its SEO capabilities. Weebly makes it really easy to receive search engine traffic as it provides all the levers that make it easy for Google to index your site. Customize your page title, the URL, and the description here. You can even hide your pages from search engines if you want to stay incognito. One of the main improvements in the latest Weebly version is its online store. It's a more powerful solution than Weebly's direct competitors like Wix and Squarespace currently offer. We've got a full review for the e-commerce feature on Website Tool Tester 2. Let's now look at Weebly's pros and cons. We find it very impressive how Weebly can maintain their ease of use even after having added hundreds of new features over the years. In this respect, it's still second to none. Their themes are not only nice to look at, but also fully responsive. We only wish there was a bigger variety to choose from. As you've seen before, their App Center offers a wide choice of add-ons that can be installed with a simple click. For companies with more than one site editor, it's great that you can create different logins and access levels. There's even a password-protected membership area if you want to serve exclusive content to members only. A downside of Weebly is that it's not quite as flexible as other more visual editors, such as Wix, but it does offer you more structure. You'll need to find out for yourself what approach you prefer. And even though there are apps that let you create multilingual content, we have yet to find one that is SEO-friendly. That's it for our Weebly review. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you'd like to find out more about Weebly and other website builders such as Wix, Squarespace, and Jimdo, please visit us at websitetooltester.com. And if you've enjoyed this video, we would appreciate a like on YouTube. Thanks for watching.